your concert on the video. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
I'll help them out, you know what I mean, when I can do some shit, you feel me?
Mm-hmm.
If I can get them in there, bro. I gotta do what works for me, man. You know what I'm saying? You feel me? I mean, I help my nigga any way he wants to, but I'm not good at nobody unless I master what the fuck I do. Feel me? If I'm deviated from my track, like, getting into the music really ain't my heart ain't in there. You know, I do the funny rap shit, but I'm just saying I'm not a musician. Like, I ain't gonna be in the studio going ham every day. Or, that ain't me. You know what I'm saying? My thing is that motherfucking cameraman. You feel me? So that's why I'm gonna focus my time and my energy in the clothes. And, shit like that, and you know, property, you know, shit that's my interest. You know, I tried to live other niggas' dreams, and it don't work, because I can't see that vision. I ain't have that dream. So I don't know the road, that pathway, and I'm not going to be motivated to meet with people who, you know what I'm saying, you know, people driven in that field, I'm not going to be around them, because my driving, I'm going to always be around the mediocre people, because that's my drive. You know what I'm saying? People will come to me when they see me like, oh yeah, this nigga ain't bullshit. That's the nigga we need to talk to. You know what I'm saying? This nigga do that YouTube shit. Like, and everybody on people like, man, you ain't doing it on YouTube. Man, if you look at them Toyota Tundra video, they say, come see us at Toyota on YouTube. Everybody do that shit.